Coach Mark Cook has coached many girls on this softball field here at Winthrop University. He is the Big South's all-time leader in conference wins, and this season will be his last as a college softball coach. Coach Cook has been coaching college softball for 33 years. In 29 of those years, he has spent coaching at Winthrop.
I love the coaching. I love the on-the-field stuff. So I really care about my kids, and they left here with a good base to be successful professional young ladies.
Many of these ladies chose to play softball at Winthrop because of Coach Cook.
I actually had back surgery in high school, and I was really nervous because, you know, nobody wants recruits money with a broken back. And he was always on my side and believed in me, and that really made a big deal, and I really wanted to come here and play for him after that.
The best decision these ladies ever made was coming to Winthrop to play for Coach Cook, and he has made an impact on their lives.
Well, he has definitely taught me a lot of things on and off the field from all aspects of life and all aspects of the game. And so I give him a lot of credit from family situations to the hardest softball players you could think of.
He has 829 career wins and has been the Big South Coach of the Year 3 times. And he is ready to get his last season started.
Of course I want to go out as a conference champion and maybe get to the regionals. We've been, I think, 6 of the last 12 years we've been in a championship game.
His team is returning 6 starters this year, and a championship is on everyone's mind.
Well, I mean, I would love to win the national championship, but I'll take a conference champ or anything that we can possibly get.
We've got younger people working their way up now. Everybody's getting older, and I think we've all gotten a lot more consistent with our game. And so I think if we deliver in the box, you know, and have solid defense, and the pitchers will show up, then, you know, we'll win it all.
The softball team looking forward to getting their season started this Friday away at Georgia and hoping to make Coach Cook's last season very memorable. In staying at Winthrop University, the Winthrop men's and women's cross country teams have been named to the U.S. Track and Field and Cross Country Coaches Association's list of all academic teams for the 2017 season. The Winthrop men had a cumulative GPA of 3.15 and the women's had a cumulative GPA of 3.55. The women were among 5 other Big South schools to make the list, and 3 other Big South men's cross country programs made the list as well. The Rock Hill High School Lady Bearcat basketball team overall GPA is a 3.5. Coaches say this shows the ladies can dominate on the court and in the classroom. Adding academic success and athletic success can definitely go hand in hand. And don't forget, round 1 of the high school girls basketball playoffs start this Tuesday night. Here are some teams that will be hosting round 1. In 5A, Rock Hill is the number 1 seed hosting number 4 seed Malden. Nation Ford is a number 2 seed hosting number 3 seed Greenwood. Those games start at 7 p.m. And in 2A, Andrew Jackson is number 1 seed hosting number 4 seed Eau Claire. And that game starts at 6 p.m. That is your Tuesday Sports Report. I'm Danielle DeTomo.